fire truck stuck the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom in Pawtucket, where a fire truck fell into a sinkhole on West Avenue. Police at the scene tell us the fire truck was returning from a call when the truck's left front tire went into the hole. It's unclear what caused the sinkhole. The truck was not seriously damaged and no one was hurt.